Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Socratic. Socratic was just recently purchased by Google and it is an extremely helpful app, more a little bit geared towards middle school and high school students, but helpful for all and dealing with all types of questions, anywhere from science to social studies to math to English. So let's go ahead and take a look at it. When you select Socratic, you're going to see that there is a rectangle. So I have a question here that I want answered. So let's say I don't know how to solve this. What I can do is take a picture right away and select go. Now it's going to analyze the problem. And then you're going to see some explainers. So it's going to take you through. It won't show you how to solve this problem exactly, but it'll show you something similar, which is great. You can select see more. You can even scroll down and see some more from the web. And you can see things from Khan Academy and so on and so forth. But let's go ahead in. I want to show you something else. If you come over here, you can, bottom left, you can select what looks like a magnifying glass. So I'm going to paste in the question. Why was Valley Forge important to the American Revolution? Select search. It's going to go through, have a top match, and have more from the web right in here, which is great. You don't have to go in and search this in Google or whatever browser you're using. I'm also going to go in, and at the right there, I'm going to use the microphone. And we just need to select the microphone again. Explain photosynthesis. It's going to go through, it's going to show you again some explainers, and then when there are, even show you some related videos. So this is an extremely helpful app, and again, it's free. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.